Man, the excitement, the thrill, the turnovers, the plays. I mean, you know, the whole camaraderie. We love it. High school football at its best.
We can beat the Warriors!
We can beat the Warriors!
Any old time!
Any old time!
The burgers are better than they're playing.
Number one plays water polo.
What's that on your wrist, a checkbook?
I think they scored a touchdown, I think. I feel bad that they're not doing very well tonight.
So if we roll up and say, poor us, then we lost on a lot of different levels. Not the scoreboard, but a lot more important levels in terms of how to compete. If we're not teaching life lessons within this game, we're missing the boat, right? I mean, this is we're teaching the game of football, but we're teaching life lessons within it. At least I hope we are.